This is the story of Batman and Robin. Batman is a huge and carries a big stick, like Robin is Batman's sidekick.
Busting crime is the big job, making things tough for that underworld mob. Teaching hoodlums all around the world, making things safe for little boys and girls. Batman wears a bat hat and a cape coat too. Robin wears a black mask and a little green suit. Robin and the Batman don't take no trash, and the little kids marvel whenever they pass.
We're behind the wheel of a Batmobile. It's fun, fun, fun to drive it every day.
Late one night while making their rounds, Robin saw a real cool chick in a club downtown. He walked right up to her and said, "You're too much." She said, "I like you too, and such." But the girl had a boyfriend and Robin didn't know. He was the mean king at the club of old road. He grabbed up Robin with a lightning stroke and a kamikaze hold that ain't never been broke. In a split second, Robin broke that kamikaze hold and made the girl's boyfriend look ugly and old. Batman said, "Robin, how do you break that hold?" Robin said, "Where was you when the joke was told?" They jumped out the window and behind the wheel of a double door